And here we go, looking in the ring, only one word comes to mind to describe what we can expect from this triple threat match. Classic.
Gentlemen, you can almost literally feel the electricity in the air as we kick off this triple threat match.
Seems like every time we're in the state of Washington, the crowds get louder and louder. Well, except for when Buff Bagwell took on Booker T back in 2001, but we can't really blame him for that one.
This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. There's the axe handle. And she got her with a clothesline. Taken down with a side slam. Got her with the elbow. Hits her with a dizzying headbutt. Gets her with a headbutt. Well done. That may very well have cracked some ribs. A few inches off there.
Inches. She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Nice double underhook suplex.
Seems like Mary in some trouble here.
She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
And she turns it around on her.
She is on fire.
We've seen this before.
She's got a chance to win it here.
Big reversal for her there.
Saw that one coming. Brown on some offense now.
She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're going to take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
She's calling her out.
She better not rise to the bait.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Savage clothesline.
And there's the face buster. Don't look in the mirror after that. Shoulders down, is it enough? She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Going for it all here.
She's got to find a way to get up.
Thunderous power slam.
This could be the turning. A quick finish. Can she do it?
And a kick out at 2.5.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Ah. delivering the powerful axe handle.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
And just a hellacious chop. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
She's looking at it. She comes up with a slam.
But is it enough to end it?
Hoping to end it here. She's going for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Just power out. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Floored by the neck breaker. You know what's coming here. Have a face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
This one's over, guys.
This should do it right there. What a victory. What a triple threat.
Here is your winner, Rose Mary.
That's an impressive win here under triple threat rules.
Three competitors walked in with legitimate chances of winning, but in the end, only one showed the resolve and the willingness to do anything necessary to pick up the win.
Well, it's going to be difficult to regroup after that amazing triple threat match.
Here we go, folks. Triple threat action underway here.
The unpredictability of a triple threat match makes this almost impossible to predict. Any one of these three could walk out of here the winner.
And she's toying with her now. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. Suplex, belly to back. You can see the pain on her face after that slam. And it's an overhand punch. Her knee finds the mark. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Well, she wants this win bad. She's on the defensive now. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're gonna take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
But it's still early here, guys. It's gonna take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's gotta get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She got her with a reversal. When she gets in attack mode, look out. She's absorbing some offense here. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Look out below. And the elbow connects. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Taking off the ropes with a superplex.
She's looking at it early.
You're not going to get her that easy.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
We're looking at complete domination here. And she's taken down to the mat. A quick finish. Can she do it?
You're not going to get her that easy.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Takedown.
She got her good there.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Mike.
She's going for the cover. She kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. No, reverses it. She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
And now she's on the offensive. Here we go. Back inside the ring. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. She comes up big with the reversal. Got the reversal. She's beginning to take some heat here.
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple.
She's got the shoulders down. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
What a kick out.
Oh, man, right on the top of the head. She's going for the cover. Not enough to end this one.
I knew she could do it.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. She may not even know where she is, leaving her incredibly vulnerable here in this triple threat match. Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
And a savage clothesline. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That one.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Oh, man, what a near fall that was.
Wow, I am impressed.
Powerful takedown.
This one's over, guys.
Will this be it? The cover. And this one's history.
What a win.
Three count ends this one.
And there's your winner, folks.
Beating one WWE competitor is hard enough, but turning back two, that's just plain impressive.
Well, it's going to be difficult to regroup after that amazing triple threat match. This is it, folks. Fatal four-way action.
You have to wonder where these four competitors are mentally right now, heading into what will undoubtedly be an intense battle.
Seems like every time we're in the state of Washington, the crowds get louder and louder. Well, except for when Buff Bagwell took on Booker T back in 2001, but you can't really blame him for that one. Quick pin attempt here.
Big time bulldog.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Let's take a moment to talk about Ray.
That's all right, Cole.
Look out. There she goes. Well, that rocked her all right. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. And she delivers a lightning quick strike.
A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match. What an amazing display of power.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. She wants to do this in the ring. Look at that, she nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. Take it down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. Plenty of force behind that chop. No, she's too quick for her. And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
A strike out of nowhere. Early kick out. Referee ran on top of the action.
And the match continues.
Ray starting to stumble now.
Bit of four-way matches are so dangerous. She's going to need to have her head on a swivel throughout this entire match.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to be concerned for her yet, Cole. She seems to have plenty of
well-executed sweep.
She's in the driver's seat now.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She got her with a reversal. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Oh, man. And there's the neck breaker. Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She's got the shoulders down.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Tried for it early.
When she gets in attack mode.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
There it is.
And now she's on the offensive. Big reversal for her there. See, it's a harrowing fallaway slam. Winds up and lands the overhand punch. She got her with the drop kick. Taken off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She has one of the most effective overhands in the game.
She's in control.
Nothing gentle about that landing.
Going all the way up.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Okay, now she's just showing off. She might have it.
It's just a matter of time now.
This is it. This is her chance.
You gotta believe this one's over.
That has gotta be it.
Now there's the counter. Watch out. There's the drop kick.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Oh, a code breaker.
Wow, what impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Yeah, there may be no getting up from that.
What a vile attack on her midsection. A second time. Corey, she's not getting up. Flawlessly executed by her right there.
That's it. That's what she needed.
This could do it. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
No, there's the reversal.
She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Down with a face buster.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Powerbomb puts her in a good spot here. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
She is on fire.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too, Michael.
Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She counters with a move of her own. She's struggling big time here.
Oh, a kick to the face.
Oh, God, this one is over.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
Saw that one coming. It could be over here. One, two. Kicking out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
Wow, what's it going to take?
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Byron, powerful takedown.
That should do it.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Not so fast.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look at her go.
And she turns it around on her.
Ooh! And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago. What a combination, Cole. That might just do it here.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
This could be the one that ends her.
Look out!
And she took a risk on that one.
This one's over, guys.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet now. You're fatal four-way winner.
Unfortunately, though, only one can walk away with the win.
All four of these competitors fought like champions tonight, but there can only be one winner.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
I don't know if they're over-caffeinated or what, but this Seattle crowd, they haven't sat down all night. Oh, and she attacks the jaw. Brought back down hard. Drop kicks you'll ever see. Wow. Keep your eye on this one. And Bell may be in a bad way here.
She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Hoping to end it early. Pin broken up easily.
Clearly not enough damage done.
With an inverted DDT. Oh, man, that'll scramble your insides. Sending a statement with that elbow. Reverses that one. Slams her down with great force. A quick finish. Can she do it? She kicks out of that one.
Tried for it early.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
Things starting to go the other way for her. But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys, and from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing. She is on.
She counters before it's too late. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. Putting it all on the line. She's looking at it. She can really fly, guys.
There is no coming back from that one.
She can end it here. The pinball and the
call
victory.
Call to me, call to me. Here is your winner, Teresa Bell.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win. This is it. Triple threat action here.
Well, we're looking at three of WWE's best going at it head to head to head in what promises to be an amazing match.
I don't know if they're over-caffeinated or what, but this Seattle crowd, they haven't sat down all night. To see a high-risk move from the top rope. A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Now that's how you slam an opponent down, with authority. Pure power on display right there. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. She's starting to sweat a bit. He might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
I see where she's going with this. She comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move. I don't think she's a challenger.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Lee starting to slow a bit.
She's gotta be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
It's been quite the back-and-forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's gonna be the rest of the way.
And an early kick out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, what a kick!
She got all of it there.
Oh, boy. The RKO.
What's going to happen? An early pin attempt. No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
She's a warrior, guys.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
She can end it here, and she kicks out.
She's not done yet.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
man, she's rolling now.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Ooh!
Talk about taking care of business.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Nope,
reverses it.
And now she's on the offensive.
Focusing her attention on the body here.
Talk about devastation.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Can she do it here? She's not going away yet.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And she turns it around on her.
Looking for the win.
She continues to show her dominance.
She's going for the cover.
Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
She's still in this one.
Lee is falling fast here, guys.
How much longer could she go in this triple threat match?
Given the awful condition she appears to be in right now, expecting her to execute a third finisher here tonight.
She can end it here. And she kicks out with relative ease.
And we continue.
She's got the shoulders down. She's still in it.
What a kick out.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
She needs to find a way to turn things around.
This should do it right there.
True testament to grit.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Look at her go.
Got the reversal.
Oh, her back has got to be in so much pain right now.
That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end.
Pressure's on. She's going to make her tap.
Dig down deep to pick up the win.
There are a few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
I don't know if they're over-caffeinated or what, but this Seattle crowd, they haven't sat down all night.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Let's take a moment to talk about Amaya.
How do you see her getting it done in this one?
I like what she brings to the table here tonight, Cole. If I'm being completely honest, this one's just too close to call. Both of these women are so amazing.
A bone-crunching backbreaker. Devastating DDT. She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Oh!
And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick. Caught her off guard with the head scissors. And she strikes with great precision. Absolutely helpless after that neck breaker. She's licking her chops.
See if she has it in her.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
She brought her right down to the canvas. What a takedown. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And she comes up with a big counter. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
She's absorbing some offense here. This is not how she drew this one up.
Her opponent's finally showing signs of life here. For a moment there, I thought she was going to cruise to victory.
Six.
What a brutal DDT. Oh, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
She gets in attack mode. Look out. Big reversal for her there.
What a forearm.
She has got to take advantage here.
She's got the shoulders down. She's calling her out. She might have it. Drops her hard.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
She's rolling now.
Not so fast. She delivers a lethal forearm. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Oh, it's a reversal. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
Two. Three.
Bringing it back into the ring. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Ah, that one hurt. She lands an enormous elbow. She has one of the most effective overhands in the game. She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working. She is on fire.
And she turns it around on her.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Oh, what a kick.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
And she has an answer for that one. Counters that one. And she delivers a lightning quick strike.
She's playing with fire here. Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
Back now inside the ring. She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
She wants it one more. Oh, what impact!
That knee is a lethal weapon.
That should do it.
This could do it.
This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Precious Jesse.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Guys, this is without a doubt a potentially career-altering opportunity for her here tonight.
And at the risk of being a glass-half-empty type of guy, it could also be a career-deflating opportunity. She doesn't win the title tonight. There's no telling when or if her next title match will even come.
We'll be right back.
champion, the Cyborg, Tia Vashon.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Well, this is about as big as it gets right now, and the question in everybody's mind is, can she respond to this pressure?
There's no doubt in my mind she can handle this, Michael. You don't reach the top of the mountain without knowing how to handle pressure.
Let's get this thing going. And given how good the champs looked of late, there will be no room for error for the challenger here tonight. Sent flying into the turnbuckle with a brutal Irish whip. Matsuda has to be thinking about what right now.
With so much on the line, what should be the challenger's strategy in there?
Both these women know the United States Championship is on the line. If they want to wear the crown, they'd better get to work.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
That one was packed with plenty of malice. She's in control now following that slam. She's got her in her sights.
She's thinking about it.
The challenger's taking on some offense. There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
Listen, she's more than capable of absorbing a little punishment here. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if this motivated her to be even more ruthless inside that cage.
Hey, we all know how aggressive she can be inside that ring, and you never know what she might do to get back control of this match.
Champ's starting to sweat, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch. She comes up big with the reversal. And she turns it around on her. It looks like her back is in bad shape. She's on a roll now. She counters with a move of her own. She has an answer for that one. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Incredible! She's got the shoulders down. The champ kicks out at 2.5.
She's a warrior, guys.
Look at her go.
And she comes up with a big counter.
But can she follow up?
My goodness, that connected.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Reverses that one. Ah.
Oh, no.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
She's got something in mind.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
And she releases the grip.
She obviously didn't think she was going to tap there. I don't know. She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Using her knee. This could do it. Oh, and she gets out of the way.
Reversal for her there.
Contesting Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity with that move. And now she's on the offensive. She wants to finish this.
I think she should stay down.
Nice.
This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
Can she do it here?
Judging from the feeling inside this arena, I think this crowd knows they may very well witness history here in this match.
She got her with a reversal.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She counters with a move of her own.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Don't be surprised if we try a new champ here. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. She's calling for it.
I think we're at the point where we have a new champion.
Michael, your pride definitely takes a hit when you're forced to tap out.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.